there. A little help would be very appreciated. Madam! I don't believe it. Thank the sands. How about untying me? They've had me down here for a week. Name's Damarina. I'm a Covenant scout. I saw the Imperial tents on my patrol and came to investigate. Ended up getting captured. Right, because that wasn't obvious. Tal, Papa, and I owe you one, my new friend. But I need to ask another favor, if I can. I was carrying orders when they captured me. Should have been more careful, but we've never seen Imperial activity this deep in the desert. I didn't even have time to destroy the orders. They've got everything I was carrying. They contained every patrol route the Covenant uses in the area. We need to make sure we recover those orders and eliminate everyone who's seen them. Luckily, I know exactly who to hit, if you're willing. You'll want to find Major Karina and Spymaster Geta. They interrogated me, and they're the only ones high-ranking enough to bother reading the orders. So eliminate them and recover my orders. Then we maybe can get out of here. Major Karina was covered in grease. She's likely digging through the guts of a Dwemer construct somewhere. As for Spymaster Geta, I never met a spy who wasn't obsessed with high ground. She'll be at the highest elevation she can find. I'm going to find a place to lay low. Tal, Papa, watch over us both.
Thank you for that. Now, let me do my part.
bowstring
broken. Keep your weapons sharp and close.
Bad luck, that is.
Hands off! That's Imperial property! Rozik's wheel shall be your grave. Now, kill!
Made it out alive, I see. How did it go? When presented with a miracle, Redguards normally thank Tall Papa. But he didn't show up down here to untie me. So, thanks go to you, my friend. The Covenant owes you a debt. I need to get back to my superiors. With any luck, these bastards will still be in disarray when we sweep back through. Farewell. They won't be catching me again. A week down here was very motivating. I need a vacation.